it's a good thing, having to meet after a long time. We've got a lot of things we need to catch up on, and we've got a lot of work ahead of us. So we work hard in camp, we train hard, and make sure we achieve what we want at the end of the international window. It's all about hard work. I think there is a lot of hard work that is needed. We need to improve on so many stuff. But I believe in the team, and I know everyone who's here understands what we want. So we'll definitely push hard. It won't be an easy game, of course, but they are also aware of us. They know what we can do to them. So it's just about having the confidence in ourselves and going out there to give the best that we can. Sometimes there are things that you can take in from the fans, and things that you can just avoid. You know that it's not good for your mental health, and it's not going to help you in any way. You just brush it off. But of course, we listen to what the fans say, especially when it's positive criticism, and we work on our weaknesses and work on what we have to do, then we will be better. I would only ask them to come in numbers as we will be playing at home in Dola at the Devi Monawasa Stadium. They should come and cheer us up like they've always done. They've always given us that support. Of course, there might be some negative energy, but they are always there for us, so we would love them to be there.